Good evening. Now, earlier this week, an article was published by our sister company, The Gleaner, where Sunshine Girls coach Jermaine Alice McCracken was quoted as saying she was looking forward to a resolution regarding the recent suspension of three members of the team. The coach went on to warn the players, though, that if and when an amicable resolution is arrived at, they would have to change their attitude and also agree to adhere to the rules and guidelines of Netball Jamaica before they can once again play for the country. Netball Jamaica is to set a date for the coach to meet with the three suspended players. But apart from meeting with these three players, I think Netball Jamaica should also set a meeting with the coach to reinforce some of what is expected in a relationship between a coach and her players, given some of the early utterances by the coach immediately after her appointment was announced. Now, Coach McCracken has also said she's here for the long haul. But how should one interpret this, especially against the background of what senior player and world-rated shooter Janiel Fowler-Reed said in an article also published in The Gleaner this past week? According to her, she would be back in Jamaica at the end of June and would make herself available for this summer's Caribbean Championship in St. Lucia, but appeared to have laid down a few ultimatums to Netball Jamaica, having spoken to other Sunshine girls who are also plying their trade professionally overseas at the moment. She was quoted as saying, "At this stage, we are not in a learning process and we want someone who we can share ideas with and is willing to work with us, because we do not want someone who is in a learning process now. When we return, we want to meet with the president to voice our concern," end quote. The article also said Fowler-Reed had a certain individual in mind who they have confidence in and want that person to be the head coach. Now, with this coming from one of the most senior and influential players in the national setup, it is clear that Netball Jamaica has several burning issues surrounding the senior national program to sort out and will definitely have to do so sooner rather than later. I'm Spencer Darlington. Good evening.